God, you give grace
to me. I'm Del Bargeron with First Baptist Church, of course, and I do celebrate recovery inside at the local jail. We call it LCDC at the Lexington County Detention Center, and I facilitate the men. And I do this because God has told me to do it. I was in rebellion against it for a while, and then I was reading some scripture, and it said, as you do to one of these, you do unto me, and one of those was a prisoner. So I do celebrate recovery because he wants me to do it.
And I'm Gabriella, I'm Del's wife, and I've been doing this now for 5.5 years, I believe. Prior to that, Carolyn Corrin was in there by herself, and so I joined up with her. But my reasons for doing that is I always had it in my heart to go out into, I kind of had a thought for them to, who is going to share with them who are in prison. And this gave an opportunity to actually go and do that.
Instrumental things that happen sometimes is that we just had a young man who in his early 30s got 25 years for his crime, but because of him giving his life to Christ while he was in there and doing Celebrate Recovery, his family all know Jesus Christ now.
There was one lady in particular, a young lady, and she was beautiful, gorgeous girl. And she was in there for quite a severe crime, and she'd ask us to go to court with her just to support her. And as we were listening to her story, it was heartbreaking because the victim was standing on one side and she was on the other side getting ready to be sentenced. Of course, she received 10 years for that crime. And my prayer was that actually watching that, that what she learned through the 12-step program in the pod, as we're going in there through our ministry, that something had taken place with her in her heart, that she truly will hold on to what she's learned.
Sorry.
Because sometimes when we go in there, it's a sad, sad place to go in, and we don't really know how many people actually, when they say, yes, I am a Christian, how many actually go out and actually live a Christ-like life. We don't know that, but when we receive letters like that in return to say, yes, it took hold, and yes, I am who I am because of this, thank you. And that's priceless.